Namaste everyone, welcome to Amsa Yoga. Today we are going to learn some core exercises. A strong core keeps you healthy and pain-free. Whether you are a beginner, intermediate or advanced, you can do this exercise without any equipment. Before that, if you are a new visitor to our channel, please do subscribe and click the bell icon. You are not going to miss any new videos from our channel. Number 1. Plank Movement. By doing this movement, it strengthens the core, improves the metabolism. It strengthens the arms, shoulders, forearm, biceps and the triceps. And it also improves the overall mental health. It also good for reducing the belly fat. Number 2. Side Plank. Side plank helps and protect and stabilize your lower back, opens the hip, increase the flexibility in the waist, improve the balance and the concentration. It stretches the back of the legs, strengthens the arms and the wrist. Bicycle crunches. It tones your thighs, build core strength, engage all the ab muscles. By lifting the legs, you will fire up your abdominal, you will fire up your deep ab muscles. So these muscles support your hips, pelvic and the spinal region. They can improve the body coordination. Half crunches. This exercise ideal for strengthening your core, which include your lower back muscles. Crunches helps build these important endocrines in the muscles of the abdomen. It provides the stability for the body and a strong back. Leg raises. An effective exercise for the lower abs. It strengthens the calf muscles, arm strings, helps to lose weight from the legs. Tones and strengthens the muscles of your abdominals and the legs. Because of the lower abdominals are force of leg raises, this exercise also supports the lower back. Leg circle. Strengthens the abdominal muscles, stabilizes the pelvic region and the lumbar region. Do this 3 set of 5 rotation on the each leg. In the beginning, you feel difficult to practice because of the pain. Just try according to your body capacity and day by day, you can increase the set of the numbers. Along with the core, single leg circle strengthens the armstring and quad abs. It also promotes a healthy hip joint. This also helps to tighten up your buttocks. Reverse crunches. Reverse crunches is a challenging core exercise that mainly target to your rectus abdominis. Less stressful on your back than normal crunches. strengthens your mind-body connection. They help you feel more confident in your body. One of the greatest benefits of exercise is that helps you feel more confident and powerful in your body. Boat pose variation tones your muscles, improve your balance. It helps in stimulating the glands, regulate the menstrual cycle and the hormone imbalance. Build strength in your body. Sitting twist. Effective way to build your core and the shoulders. It may look like a simple movement, but it requires a lot of strength and the support. This core exercise is a good workout for the abdomen. It is total core exercise that also works your balance and builds stability in your body. Shalabhasana movement. It strengthens the lower back muscles, increases the flexibility of entire spine and improves the blood circulation. It tones the abdominal muscles, legs while stimulating the organs as well. Improve the digestive health and reduce the belly fat. Precaution: do not bend your knees, which will compress the action of your legs and it give a more pressure to your lower back. At the final, do not forget to relax in Makarasana or in Shavasana. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, click a like button and share this video with your friends and family. See you on next video. Until then, namaste.